Hiro, Hiro Phang. My profession is director and producer. What I mostly direct is music video, and what I produce is online videos. I'm studying in Saito for 2 years. After that, then I come out and I go to Taiwan and continue my study. As a multimedia designer, after you graduate, actually have a lot of job scope and career you can have, like video editor, VFX animator or 3D animator. If not in post-production, in pre-production, you can have videographer, photographer, or production assistant. I think young people should study design is because in this industry and also in this country, they need a lot of design skill. Like what we see around and what we hear on the street, on the advertisement board, is all about design. So actually, I think it's a quite important thing in this industry. No matter what industry you are in, you have to be passionate. And also you have to love what you do. No matter the industry or other industry, we together build the environment and the atmosphere in Malaysia growing better. So we keep improve ourselves, keep input ourselves, and influence others that around us. So we keep moving forward as one.